Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of Pandora Tomorrow. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and hopefully we get fucking Sadono this time. Maybe not that way.
And now you need to find Karlthson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise. And now you need to find Karlthson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise. And now you need to find Karlthson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise. And now you need to find Karlthson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise.
I hear a noise. What's that?
You need to find Karlthson. Sadono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sadono to grab him alive. Sadono needs to be caught by surprise. Karlthson. Sadono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sadono to grab him alive. Sadono needs to be caught by surprise. You need to find Karlthson. Sadono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sadono to grab him alive. Sadono needs to be caught by surprise.
The lights broke.
Thank you.
did that?
Okay.
How much longer will this take?
20 minutes, at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
Sadano's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this come from?
I'll shoot. Security stage increased. Stage 2. Helmet on.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's a freeze. God damn it. God damn it.
And now we need to find Karlthson. Sadono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sadono to grab him alive. Sadono needs to be caught by surprise.
Thank you.
through there! That footstep!
Damn it!
Come out where I can see you. How much longer will this take?
20 minutes, at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
Sadano's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this
How
come
did that
from?
Happen?
Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sadono.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Sop were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sadono out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep pinching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get...
Okay, actually, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. We will trail Ingrid next time around, and then hopefully, fingers crossed, bag Sedono. So, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll catch you next time.